Congratulations, Cougars, you've earned it.
Almost a century ago, Apex High School opened its doors. Through the years, many things have happened. The end of World War II, our first man on the moon, and even the first cell phone. Our school has seen a lot of change over the years within the world, as well as change within our school. Although we have left the old campus, we've continued to lengthen our list of accomplishments in and out of the classroom. You are the only class that has split their time here at Apex equally between the old campus and our Green Level home. Everything has been leading up to you, class of 2019. This is your time.
Be willing to go beyond what's expected and to be pleasant to others.
Four things. The first one would be to travel, see as much of the world as you can, meet as many people as you can, try new things, leave your box. The second one would be to not go into credit card debt, because you are going to use the credit card even though you think you won't. The third would be to not be afraid to go off script. It is okay to change your mind. It is okay to alter your plans. And the fourth thing would be, of course, to read for fun.
Do the best you can in whatever the next step of life takes you. If you're joining the military, be the best, you know, soldier, sailor, marine that you can be. Just get the most out of whatever comes next.
Take care of yourself. Do a good job of loving each other well, because life's not all about work. It's not all about school.
2019, oh man, they're amazingly talented people. It's a really, really talent-rich group in so many different diverse ways. I think of incredible athletes and artists and musicians. The level of talent in this group is really notable.
You guys make me laugh a lot. Y'all are a very fun-loving group of kids, and I enjoy that. Because every day in class with you guys is fun. It's entertaining. You ask a lot of good questions.
I just enjoyed talking to you guys in the moments that we weren't doing classwork or learning specific things. You guys are just fun to talk to.
Best memories are, I guess we call them story times. We just talk about life and parenting, and just years of being a teacher will hopefully impact them and give them something real to think about.
I think the witty banter is my favorite thing. Like Zach Wampler, late every day, smiles at me, is nice about it. But when I give him the what for, he just takes it. And I think that that's an important life skill.
I really get to enjoy knowing them and kind of meeting them and seeing them have that excitement of senior year. It's great to see them be able to see the light at the end of the tunnel.
It's kind of hard to put one moment because every day in class with you guys is fun. It's entertaining. You ask a lot of good questions. I enjoy working with you guys. So I don't have one memory. I have lots of little ones that make me smile.
I don't think there's like a moment. It's just, individuals pop into my head of just times in class where, I don't know, we just had fun.
I hope to see them successful. It's not always about money or tangible things, but it's about being self-fulfilled in life.
I want you to be happy. I want you to be healthy. And I want you to be part of the solution instead of part of the problem.
Just be the best that you can be. Don't have any regrets. Get out there and vote. Educate yourselves on that.
I hope to see that you all went on to do things that you loved. I hope to see you back at Apex, whether you're visiting or living here, and just letting us know how you're doing, I guess. But yeah, I guess what I want to see is that you guys are doing things you love and enjoying life.
4 years ago, your journey started on Laura Duncan Road. Halfway through that journey, you moved here. Throughout these years, you've had many athletic achievements, academic accomplishments, and many things in between. You've had tremendous growth, and your impact will be felt on many Cougars for generations to come.